Hey everyone, welcome everyone here to my search here on Where's Waldo. Here's the snowy here on Where's Waldo. Here I'm doing Where's Waldo. Here is the page, ski slopes. Here is the ski slopes page from the book one. Book one's very good here. Book one's a terrific book. And I'll be searching for a few characters. Here, perhaps I have a few minutes on the video here, so exactly, perhaps keep the video around 3 minutes long, perhaps. So yeah, I'll be searching for stuff, so let's start with Waldo. Waldo is, and yeah, I'll be doing it with you guys, so I'll be doing it with, so it's a journey. It's just, it's terrific, peaceful search, just with me. It's just terrific, peaceful search here. Search here through the snow here. Waldo is here. There's Waldo. So we've got Waldo. Now I'm going to use the Waldo some words, Waldo one, because I feel like it'll be more, my video will have more views, I feel, because I feel like the word Waldo is more famous than the word Wally, even if it's the same, though it's the same character. The word Waldo is more famous, I feel. So yeah, I feel like if you Waldo, there he is right here. Let's search for the Withered. Withered is over. The Withered. It's very difficult to find the Withered, but I'll see if you can see it for yourself for a minute, because I can see some of the characters, but I can see some of them. I can see the Withered and the white here, and the Withered is over here. So there's the Withered. The Withered is over here, and Velma, she's over here, and the Odlaw, Odlaw's over here. So there's Odlaw, there's Wally, Waldo, Odlaw, the Withered, and Velma. Now Wolf. Wolf is going to be the hardest one, and there he is. And I'm just saying that he's right here. You see where the mouse is? He's right here. In fact, I'm actually using one, but here, the wolf. Do you see the little tail there? You see the little tail? I'm using the white here. So there's Wolf. You see his little tail there? The little red and white, that's his tail. That's Wolf. Now, there you go. Not much things, except now we have to see if we can search for the items. Wolf's bones are going to be very difficult to find because his bone is white. And a white bone in the white snow is going to be very difficult. Even though it's a different shade of white, it's still going to be difficult. So his white bone will be a little difficult to see. So we go see over here. Just snow. Wally's here as well. Waldo's here. The Withered is here. Actually, does it have the full image? Because this is from the internet. Does it have... Okay, anyways. I'm just going to leave it here like that. And yeah. I do hope you enjoyed the video. Waldo was very good. Yeah. Can't see what the bone is, but somewhere here... I'm sorry, I feel like this isn't the full image. I feel like this isn't the full image. But anyways, have a good day and Waldo.